Well, once again, we're here with the MBC issue, the Irish ship to Gaza. And as you can see, the boat's been repaired. Hopefully, within the next 48 hours, we'll fulfill our promise to the people of Palestine and Gaza that we will come to assist them in relation to the breaking of the illegal Israeli blockade. And we're also sending a warning to the Israelis, our message to the Israelis, that we won't be stopped, that we promised 3 months ago before the sabotage that we would get to Gaza. That is our intention for the next 48 hours.